two teams that have played 34 times. But they've been playing each other since 1933. It's the Eagles and the Lions, and it's headed your way.
Coming to you from the venue that hosted the Super Bowl back in February of 06, welcome to Ford Field in downtown Detroit. Both teams emerging from the Ford Field tunnels just a short time ago. And of course, the loudest cheers will return for the hometown Lions. They're set to go as they will match up with the Philadelphia Eagles. With Charles Davis, Sean Brandon Gordon. And Charles, you take a look at the Eagles. They've got to be thinking, hey, we've got a good chance to be successful here running the football.
No doubt about that, because that has to be their mindset. It should be their mindset. This is one of the better rushing offenses in the league, and they're squaring off against a team that's not at all strong on the other side of the
touchdown. They give them a ton of credit.
Look at those guys up front. That unit is truly playing as just that. Every move that they make, their teammate understands what that move means and what they need to do. And right now, they're starting to grind.
They'll run with Sanders, and he's got this down almost to the 20 before he's dropped.
It's all about the field goal attempt after that incompletion. So this is a big play coming up here on third down.
A throw there, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
Defensive backs blanketed everyone, took away all the passing angles, plus the incompletion.
The kick by Elliott is good. They take a 3-0 lead. Able to move the ball on that drive. Yes, just 3 points, but 4 first downs were in there.
Yeah, and you can look at it and feel pretty good about the whole thing and think, okay.
The last run good for 2. Here's 2nd and 8.
At the 48-yard line.
A shotgun snap for Goff. That's caught by the big tight end, T.J. Hockenson. And he has another first down as he'll get the ball down to the Eagles' 29-yard line.
Says weapons everywhere, and they want to move the ball around. They want to spread it to different people. But you absolutely know they want to get this man involved as well, and that's what they just did on that play.
And taking it to the 15-yard line before it's brought down. This drive is going to be a mix. 3 passing plays, 3 runs, hitting on all 3 of those passes, and the last one putting it in the red zone.
So wouldn't you think play action right here? Because you've got the ability.
2nd and 8.
At the Eagles' 13-yard line.
From the gun, here's Goff. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. And in for the Lions' touchdown. T.J. Hockenson, his first touchdown of the game. The Lions have taken the lead.
You know, some that just added to his touchdown passing total, but all he did was get the ball quickly to his tight end and let him take care of business the rest of the way.
A gain of 2 brings up 3rd and 3.
Goff on 3rd down. Catch is made by Hockenson, the tight end. And he's going to
maybe turn the tide.
Now a 10th carry. Here's Williams. And he's going to get this inside the 30.
This is
from the red zone now. Goff. Quick hitter here, it's complete. And stopped a few yards shy of the goal line at the 3.
I know many people like he creates mismatches with his size. The slot receivers do the same thing with their quick.
And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Detroit. Jamal Williams, his first touchdown of the game. And the Lions are able to grow their lead.
Just power football there, down near the goal line. Give it to him. He's able to push his way across.
Yeah, they went heavy there. Sometimes you have those big offensive linemen coming after his point like they're eligible. But all they're doing is getting a good stance, blocking, and getting their run offense.
And it's been very much a slow start for them. 3 drives and just the 3 points seeded.
Yeah, if you're into the points per drive ratio, that answer is 1.
Well, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted.
Picked by Jared Wilson. And the Lions will take over possession here at the 34.
When you're
free safety coming up with the interception.
So here's a first and 10 at the 38.
First and 10 at the 38.
Now a handoff. Here's Williams. And they're able to get this one past the 30 to the 25.
Here he had to catch it too before making the run. Heck of a play for the score.
There's not many things better for an offense than a back who's a complete guy who can run it and catch it. And we just saw it.
On first down, it's gone. They'll find Williams on the snap.
Deshaun Watson coming out of Clemson, but he showed what he's got there.
And that might be just what they needed to get back in this game. Sometimes you need a big play to shake things up, get a little life in your sideline, get everyone believing again, and they got it there in a big
second and a yard. They'll fake the handoff. Now gone. Get his man. That's Tyrell Williams. And he has another first down. So get the ball down to the Eagles 17.
Situation, because second down, that gives me an option of running play action, maybe throwing it.
And he checks this one down to Williams. For an answer, they get the touchdown there, and it's back to a one-score game here in the fourth.
And that's what these guys have done all game long, because they've scratched and slashed their way to staying against our defense by that decision.
Now Watson airing it out deep for Smith. He's got a man complete, and they finally get him down, but not before he reaches the 34. A big play there for Philly. Every defensive staff harps on limiting explosive plays. Job not so well done there.
Yeah, they talk about it all the time. A lot harder to stop, though, isn't it? And when you think of an explosive play, most offensive staffs define them as passes of tools. They need to keep working their way downfield. And when they see openings, take their shots.
Being chased out left. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Philadelphia. Deshaun Watson. A 15-yard touchdown run. And the Eagles are an extra point away from tying this game here in the fourth. And we are set up for a fantastic finish now. Watson to throw. Buying time to his left. Finding room to the 20. And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. Off the left, upright. Oh my goodness. Watson. Oh, and it's intercepted. Picked off right around the 43. And he will bring it back. An interception return for the Lions touchdown.